Boxing. This bout is sponsored by Iowa CTS Cleaners, where we specialize only in trauma scenes. Our job is to help families return to their homes back to a safe place. That's Iowa CTS Cleaners. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, this fighter hails from Bettendorf, Iowa. He's a freestyle fighter, fighting for the Team Militant Fighting System. He stands 5'11". He weighed in at 145 pounds. He has an amateur record of 1 win and no losses. Please put your hands together for Drew Contreras. His opponent standing across the cage and fighting out of the red corner. He hails from State Center, Iowa. He's a wrestler by trade, fighting for Elite Edge MMA. He stands 5'5". He weighed at 144.8 pounds. He has an amateur record of 0 wins and 1 loss. Please make some noise for Ethan Vance.
All right, I'm ready.
Thank you.
131 in the second round due to a rear naked choke. And now 1-1, make some noise for Ethan. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, this fighter hails from Indianola, Iowa. He's a street fighter, standing 6 foot, weighing at 160 pounds. He's making his amateur debut. Please make some noise for James Good. His opponent standing across the cage and fighting out of the red corner. He hails from Marshalltown, Iowa. He's a wrestler by trade, fighting for Team Gator. He stands 5'5". He weighed in at 152.4 pounds. He has an amateur record of 1 win and 1 loss. Please make some noise for Ethan Bam Bam Bounds. And the official is Eddie Cooper.
Come on.
Hey fans, if you have a seat, you must.
Thank you.
10 seconds. Thank you.
The members of Mike Hannon, can you have a seat, please? Remain in your seats, please.
the judges' scorecard, we have to go all five rounds. Judge one scores the bout 48-47, Pierce. Judge two scores the bout 47-48, Vance. Judge three scores the bout 47-48 for your winner.